Okay, I'm in the middle of something.
Mom, mommy want to be in
you
it.
You have to be quiet. Okay, when I'm done, you can do it.
Mommy want to be
Shh.
In it.
I'm busy.
Mommy want to be in it.
Shh. Okay, it's day 8. I weighed in at 222.4, which is 4 ounces higher than yesterday, but I seem to like drop some weight, stay there for a few days, drop more weight, so we'll see what happens. So here I am stuck around this 222 area, but that's okay. So I just had a thought. I bet my pancreas is happy with me right now because I'm eating low carb right now, high fat. It's getting a rest. So if my pancreas could talk, I bet it would say thank you. In the car today before lunch, I was hungry before I got home. It was like 1:30 and I had some cashews. They're really good, of course. And here comes the milk. For lunch today, I had 3 eggs in, I don't know, maybe half a tablespoon of coconut oil. I had 1 English cucumber with some seasoning of the dill on top. It was delicious. I'm addicted. Not soon after lunch, I was having a craving for the sweet and butter pickles. I'm wondering if it's this little tiny bit of sugar that is in those, if only a few grams. I wrapped them inside of some turkey. It was good. Okay, I had to turn the camera because my daughter's in it right there. But I was like, what am I gonna put this in? I put it in turkey lunch meat and I thought to myself, oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to record this. It's just so weird, but it's real. And it's me and yeah. So I had pickles wrapped in turkey lunch meat for a snack after my lunch. I just got back from volleyball tonight. It was fun, so it was good to get some exercise. For dinner, I had some grilled veggies. I did some, they were just leftovers. It was celery, green pepper, onion, green onions. And I had 2 all-beef sausages with my dinner, and then I made a green drink. I did 4 cups of greens, and I did 1 1/4 cup of coconut water. So that wasn't as good as having it with the almond milk and the pineapple though. So another simple day, nothing fancy going on here. I say I'm too